This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Darwin is an open-source Unix operating system released by Apple Inc. in 2000. It is composed of code developed by Apple, as well as code derived from NeXTSTEP, BSD, Mach, and other free software projects. Darwin forms the core set of components upon which macOS, previously OS X and Mac OS X, iOS, watchOS, and tvOS are based. It is mostly POSIX-compatible, but has never, by itself, been certified as compatible with any version of POSIX starting with Leopard. macOS has been certified as compatible with the Single UNIX Specification version 3 SUSV 3 Contents 1 History 2 Design 21 Kernel 22 Hardware and Software Support 3 License 4 Mascot 5 Release History 6 Derived Projects 61 OpenDarwin 62 PureDarwin 63 Other 7 See also 8 References 9 External links History Simplified History of Unix-like Operating Systems The heritage of Darwin began with NeXTSTEP operating system later, since version 40, known as OpenStep, first released in 1989 after Apple bought Next in 1997, it announced it would base its next operating system on OpenStep. This was developed into Rhapsody in 1997, Mac OS X Server 10 in 1999, Mac OS X Public Beta in 2000, and Mac OS X 100 in 2001. In 2000, the core operating system components of Mac OS X were released as open source software under the Apple Public Source License APSL as Darwin. The higher level components, such as the Cocoa and Carbon frameworks, remained closed source up to Darwin 801. Apple released a binary installer as an ISO image after each major Mac OS X release that allowed one to install Darwin on PoRPC and Intel x86 systems as a standalone operating system. Minor updates were released as packages that were installed separately. Darwin is now only available as source code, except for the ARM variant, which has not been released in any form separately from iOS. However, the older versions of Darwin are still available in binary form, and a hobbyist developer Winocom took the official Darwin source code and ported it to ARM design kernel. The kernel of Darwin is XNU, a hybrid kernel that combines the Mach 3 microkernel, various elements of BSD including the process model, network stack, and virtual file system, and an object-oriented device driver API called IOKit. The hybrid kernel design leverages the flexibility of a microkernel and the performance of a monolithic kernel. Hardware and software support. Darwin currently includes support for the 64-bit x86-64 variant of the Intel x86 processors used in Macs and the 64-bit ARM processors used in the iPhone 5S and later, the 6th generation iPod Touch and later, the iPad Air and iPad Pro, and the 4th generation Apple TV, as well as the 32-bit ARM processors used in the iPhone 5C and older, earlier generations of the iPod Touch, the iPad up to the 4th generation, and the 2nd and 3rd generation Apple TV. An open source port of the XNU kernel exists that supports Darwin on Intel and AMD x86 platforms not officially supported by Apple, although it does not appear to have been updated since 2009. An open source port of the XNU kernel also exists for ARM platforms older versions. Supported some or all of 32-bit PoRPC, 64-bit PoRPC, and 32-bit x86. It supports the POSIX API by way of its BSD lineage, and a large number of programs written for various other Unix-like systems can be compiled on Darwin with no changes to the source code. Darwin does not include many of the defining elements of macOS, such as the Carbon and Cocoa APIs or the Quartz compositor and Aqua user interface, and thus cannot run Mac applications. It does, however, support a number of lesser-known features of macOS, such as MDNS Responder, which is the multicast DNS responder and a core component of the Bonjour networking technology, and LaunchD, an advanced service management framework license. In July 2003, Apple released Darwin under version 20 of the Apple Public Source License APSL, which the Free Software Foundation FSF classifies as a free software license incompatible with the new general public license. Previous versions were released under an earlier version of the APSL license, which did not meet the FSF definition of free software, although it did meet the requirements of the open source definition. Mascot. The Darwin developers decided to adopt a mascot in 2000, and chose Hexley the platypus, over other contenders, such as an Aqua Darwin fish, Claris the dog cow, and an orca. Hexley is a Cartoon platypus who, mimicking the BSD demon, usually wears a cap resembling a demon's horns and carries a trident which symbolizes the forking of processes. Hexley was designed by John Hooper. Apple does not sanction Hexley as a logo for Darwin. The name Hexley is an accidental misspelling of the last name of Thomas Henry Huxley, a 19th-century English biologist who was a well-known champion of Charles Darwin's theory of evolution, nicknamed Darwin's Bulldog. The name was chosen under the misunderstanding that he was an assistant of Darwin, rather than a prominent biologist in his own right. By the time the spelling mistake had been discovered, it was deemed too late to change, and the erroneous name was kept. Release history. The following is a table of major Darwin releases with their dates of release and their corresponding macOS releases. Note that the corresponding macOS release may have been released on a different date. Refer to the macOS pages for those dates. Version date corresponding releases. Notes 01. March 16, 1999 Mac OS X Developer Previews. Developer Preview 101 is contrived for sorting and identification, as this identified itself simply as Mac OS 100.02. November 10, 1999 Developer Preview 2 the 10th of February. 131 April 13, 2001 Mac OS X V100 code named Cheetah. First commercial release of Darwin. All releases of Cheetah V1004 had the same version of Darwin. 141 October 2, 2001 Mac OS X V101 code named Puma. Performance improvements to boot time, real-time threads, thread management, cache flushing, and preemption handling. Support for SMB network file system WGET replaced with curl 51. November 12, 2001 Mac OS X V1011 change in numbering scheme to match the Mac OS X build numbering scheme. 55 June 5, 2002 Mac OS X V1015 601 September 23, 2002 Mac OS X V102 code named Jaguar GCC upgraded from 2 to 31 IPv6 and IPsec support MDNS responder service Discovery Daemon Rendezvous edition of CUPS, Ruby, and Python journaling support in HFS Darwin 62 application profiles preheat files for faster program launching 68 October 3, 2003 Mac OS X V102870 October 24, 2003. Mac OS X Panther Mac OS X V1030 BSD layer synchronized with FreeBSD 5 automatic file defragmentation, hot file clustering and optional case sensitivity in HFS Bash instead of TCSH as default shell read-only NTFS support Darwin 7979 April 15, 2005 Mac OS X V103980 April 29, 2005 Mac OS X Tiger Mac OS X for Apple TV Mac OS X V1040 Mac OS X for Apple TV in Darwin 882 Stable Kernel Programming Interface, Finer Grained Kernel Locking, 64-bit BSD Layer Launch D Service Management Framework. Extended file attributes, access control lists commands such as CP and MV updated to preserve extended attributes and resource forks 811 November 14, 2007 Mac OS X V104-1190 October 26, 2007 Mac OS X Leopard iPhone OS 1 Mac OS X V1050 iPhone OS 1 support in Darwin 900D1 full POSIX compliance, improved hierarchical process scheduling model, dynamically allocated swap files, dynamic resource limits for files and processes, process sandboxing, address space layout randomization, D-trace tracing framework, file system events daemon, directory hard links Apache 13 and 4 Philippine pesos updated to Apache 22 and 5 Philippine pesos, read-only ZFS support first Darwin core used for iPhone devices. 98 August 5, 2009 Mac OS X V1058 100 August 28, 2009 Mac OS X Snow Leopard iOS 4 Mac OS X V1060 End of official support for PPC architecture. Although several FAT binaries, such as Kernel, still contain PPC images 64-bit kernel and drivers libdispatch task parallelization framework OpenCL heterogeneous computing framework support for blocks in C transparent file compression in HFS 108 June 23, 2011 Mac OS X V1068. 1100 July 20, 2011 Mac OS X Lion iOS 5 Mac OS X V1070XNU no longer supports PPC binaries. FAT binary only for i386, x86-64XNU requires an x86-64 processor, except for iOS, which is ARM-based. Improved sandboxing of applications. 1142 October 4, 2012 Mac OS X V1075 Supplemental 1200 February 16, 2012 OS X Mountain Lion OS X V1080 Mac OS X was rebranded into OS X 1260 January 27, 2015. OS X V1085 with security update 2015-001-1 June 11, 2013 OS X Mavericks iOS 6 OS X V1090-1340 September 17, 2014 OS X V1095-1400 September 18, 2014 OS X Yosemite iOS 7, iOS 8 OS X V1010-1450 August 13, 2015 OS X V1010 5-1500. September 16, 2015 OS X El Capitan iOS 9 OS X V10110 and iOS 901560 July 18, 2016 OS X V10116 and iOS 933-1600 September 13, 2016 macOS Sierra iOS 10 macOS V10120 and iOS 1001 initial release version OS X was rebranded into macOS 1610 October 24, 2016 macOS V10121 and iOS 101 The jump in version numbers from Darwin 141 to 51 with the release of Mac OS X V1011 was designed to tie Darwin to the Mac OS X version and build numbering system, which in turn is inherited from NeXTSTEP in the build numbering system of macOS. Every version has a unique beginning build number, which identifies what whole version of macOS it is part of. Mac OS X V100 had build numbers starting with 4, 101 had build numbers starting with 5, and so forth. Earlier build numbers represented developer releases. The point release number in the Darwin version is always the same as the second point number in the macOS version. In the case of Mac OS X V1011, the version where the jump in version numbers was made, this was build 5M28 and the 10.11 release, from which a version number of 51 was derived. The command uname R in terminal will show the Darwin version number, and the command uname V will show the XNU build version string, which includes the Darwin version number derived projects. Due to the free software nature of Darwin, there are many projects that aim to modify or enhance the operating system. OpenDarwin GNOME running on OpenDarwin. OpenDarwin was a community-led operating system based on the Darwin system. It was founded in April 2002 by Apple Inc. and Internet Systems Consortium. Its goal was to increase collaboration between Apple developers and the free software community. Apple benefited from the project because improvements to OpenDarwin would be incorporated into Darwin releases, and the free, open-source community benefited from being given complete control over its own operating system, which could then be used in free software distributions such as New Darwin. On July 25, 2006, the OpenDarwin team announced that the project was shutting down, as they felt OpenDarwin had become a mere hosting facility for Mac OS X-related projects, and that the efforts to create a standalone Darwin operating system had failed. They also state, availability of sources, interaction with Apple representatives, difficulty building and tracking sources, and a lack of interest from the community have all contributed to this. The last stable release was version 721, released on July 16, 2004. PureDarwin. In 2007, the PureDarwin project was launched to continue where OpenDarwin left off. PureDarwin is currently working to produce a release based on Darwin 145 available based on Darwin 10105. This release will have X11, D Trace. PureDarwin Nano is another release of PureDarwin that is intended to be minimalistic CLI-only build with networking. Other Mac ports, formerly Darwin ports, Fink, and Homebrew are well-known projects to port Unix programs to the Darwin operating system and provide package management. In addition, several standard Unix package managers, such as RPM, PKGSRC, and Portage, have Darwin ports. Some of These operate in their own namespace so as not to interfere with the base system. New Darwin is a project that ports packages of free software to Darwin. The Darwin project is a port of Wine that allows one to run Microsoft Windows software on Darwin. So Darwin is a port of trusted BSD mandatory access control framework and portions of the Linux framework to Darwin. It was incorporated into Mac OS X 105. The Darbot project is an experimental port of Darwin to the L4 microkernel family. It aims to be binary compatible with existing Darwin binaries. There are various projects that focus on driver support, e.g., wireless drivers, wired NIC drivers, modem drivers, card readers, and the X2 and X3 file systems. See also Free Software Portal. A. UXMK Linux References. Caret Binary drivers required for PureDarwin. Retrieved July 20, 2009. Caret Mac OS X Leopard Technology Unix Leopard Technology Overview. Apple Inc. Archived from the original on December 27, 2008. Leopard is now an open brand Unix 03 registered product, conforming to the SUSV3 and POSIX 10031 specifications for the CAPI, shell utilities, and threads. Caret macOS version 10.12 Sierra on Intel based Mac computers. The open group retrieved September 29, 2016. November 30, 2008. Jailbroken iPhone 4S. Caret Prabhakar, Ernie. November 9, 2001. Darwin version, new scheme in software update 1. Darwin development mailing list retrieved June 2, 2008. 2010. PureDarwin.org. Darwin releases at Apple Developer Connection. Darwin build number list VE. Macintosh operating systems Classic Mac OS System 1, System 2, 3, and 4, System 5, System 6, System 7, Mac OS 8, Mac OS 9, Mac OS X, OS X, Mac OS History. NeXTSTEP OpenStep. Rhapsody Public Beta Core. Darwin Desktop 100 Quintillion 101 Quadrillion 102 Trillion 103 Billion 104 Million 105106 107 108 109 1010 1011 1012 Server 10 macOS Server. Other projects shipped. A. Rose. A. UX. May. MK Linux. Cancelled. Star Trek. Taligent. Copeland. Overview. Category. VE. macOS. History. Architecture. Components. Technology. Server. Software versions. Server 10 Hera Public Beta. Kodiak 100 Cheetah 101 Puma 102 Jaguar 103 Panther 104 Tiger 105 Leopard 106 Snow Leopard 107 Lion 108 Mountain Lion 109 Mavericks 1010 Yosemite 1011 El Capitan 1012 Sierra. Applications. Automator. Calculator. Calendar. Chess. Contacts. Dashboard. Dictionary. DVD Player. FaceTime. Finder. Game Center. Grapher. iTunes. Notification Center. Photo Booth. Photos Preview. QuickTime Reminders. Safari. Airport Utility. AppleScript Editor. Archive Utility. Audio MIDI Setup. Bluetooth File Exchange. Boot Camp. ColorSync Configurator. Console Crash Reporter. Digital Color Meter. Directory Utility. Disk Image Mounter. Disk Utility. Font Book Grab. Help Viewer Image Capture. Installer. Keychain Access. Migration Assistant. Network Utility. ODBC Administrator. Screen Sharing. System Preferences. System Information. Terminal. Universal Access. VoiceOver. Discontinued. Software Update. Remote Install. Mac OS X. Technology and User Interface. AirDrop. Apple File System. Apple Menu. Apple Push Notification Service. AppleScript Aqua Audio Units. Bonjour CloudKit. Coco ColorSync Command Key. Core Animation. Core Audio. Core Data. Core Foundation. Core Image. Core OpenGL. Core Text. Core Video. Cups. Cover Flow. Darwin Doc. FileVault. Fonts. Gatekeeper. Grand Central. Dispatch. ICNS. iCloud. Inkwell. IO Kit. Kernel. Panic. Keychain. Launch. D. Mach. O. Macruby. Menu. Extra. Metal. Mission Control. Open CL. Option Key. Preference Pane. Property List. Quartz. QuickTime. Quick Look. Smart Folders. Speakable Items. Spotlight. Stacks. System Integrity. Protection. Uniform Type Identifier. Universal Binary. WebKit. XNU. X. Quartz. Deprecated. Carbon. Discontinued. Boot. X. Brushed Metal. Classic Environment. Rosetta. Spaces. X. Grid. VE. Operating Systems by Apple Inc. Apple II, III, Lisa. Apple II Series. Apple DOS. Protos. GS. OS. Apple IIIS OS. Lisa. Lisa OS. McQuirks. Macintosh Overview. Classic Mac OS System 1, System 2, 3, and 4, System 5, System 6, System 7, Mac OS 8, Mac OS 9, Mac OS X, OS X, Mac OS History. NeXTSTEP. OpenStep Rhapsody Public Beta Core Darwin Desktop 100 Quintillion 100 1 Quadrillion 102 Trillion 103 Billion 104 Million 105106 107 108 109 1010 1011 1012 Server 10 macOS Server Other Projects Shipped A. Rose A. UX May MK Linux Cancelled Star Trek Taligent Copeland iPod, iPhone, iPad iPod Software iOS 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 1 0 Other Devices Newton Newton OS Apple Watch WatchOS Apple TV Apple TV Software tvOS Italics Indicate Discontinued Products List Category VE Unix and Unix-like Operating Systems BSD 386 Bahamian Dollars Free BSD NET BSD Open BSD Dragonfly BSD NeXTSTEP Darwin macOS iOS Sunos Ultrix Coherent GNU Linux